This is my latest design team package from Pro31 Designs, and I love it. This beautiful purple ribbon, the lace and the satin, which I just love, and the same thing in red. Oh, how fun. And this blue, baby blue. Here it is in the white. And this new pleated ribbon. So cute. Love it. And these butterflies. Beautiful. That's a lot of work because I crochet, and that is a lot of work there. Look at these sprays. That is so cute. Oh, adorable. The lavender spray with leaves. These are just gorgeous. And I'm starting to run low on these flowers, so these are beautiful. Sorry for the glare, but that, oh, and this, like, a mauvey brown, the light pink, which I love, these fuchsia and the white. Ooh, I need some more. It's my husband working in the background, if you hear that. She's carrying these bottles here, these vials that you can use and put different things in. Thank you, Esmeralda. You could use it as is or just cut them up and use different ones on your projects. Look at all these trims here. The flat back in white of this, the flower, small. Look at this mint green, that's gorgeous. Hope you can see that. And this light blue. I don't know if you could pick up that color, but it's a very pale blue. I love it. That is beautiful. And then there's the bigger flower in white. And then the same in cream. I think I got everything in there. Thank you. Beautiful. Ooh, maybe I'll not send my project yet and use some of this on there. I can't get it out. There we go. That is beautiful. Can you see that? I love it because I love the size. That's perfect. Oh, this is like a burlap bag. Ooh, oh. I know what I'm gonna do with it already. Ooh, pretty. So pretty pink. Beautiful. I love this trim there, this crocheted trim, and this, and it's elastic, this white one. Very pretty. With the rose on it. Very pretty. The red and black. Ooh, I could have used that. My son's project. Beautiful. And then pink and brown. Beautiful. One of these buttons that are, they are just so pretty. They just remind me of those chokers back in the day in the 70s, if you're old enough to remember that. But we would wear these as a choker. Oh boy, I'm old. Okay, and then this trim here is beautiful. It's a cream champagne color. Very pretty. Another bling, which I could use, since I have been using my blings. And some of this that I know people are using in their mixed media projects. Or you could use it as a mask when you spray your Lindy's or Tattered Angels, I think it is. The Glimmer Mist. Very cool. And these. I like these sprays. Been wanting some, so that's great. And then some Crafters Companion cardstock. So great. Thank you, Esmeralda. I can't wait to do a project. In fact, I'll probably include that either at the beginning or at the end of this.